Alright, hello everybody, and welcome to another episode of Phasmophobia with Miss Abyss and Zero. We'll be starting up. This will be the first time we play this on my new computer, so it's going to look all, at least, much nicer than the old one did. I could actually have full resolution and could read stuff now. It spawned inside my wife's head. And we play everyone's favorite waiting game, wait for Zero to join. Okay, have a member of your team witness a ghost event, repel the ghost with a smudge stick, and capture a photo of the ghost. All right, we are on professional difficulty. Power is in the basement. I will go down there and I will get power. Oh, 1 second. Let me go to pause menu options. We're going to go to Fahrenheit and...
Head fog is on?
Yes. There we go. All right, let us begin. Cursed mirror. Basement is almost frozen. Power! There are hiding places in the basement. Are you there? Can you hear me? Where are you? How old are you?
Level 5 activity.
Where are you? How old are you?
Down to zero.
Where? Oh, so we're up here. We're not down there. Okay.
Ten.
Activity 10. Yeah, it was almost freezing down here, too, so where are you? Are you here? How old are you? All right, do me a favor, go ahead and step out of the house so that I could talk to this guy, see if that's what's needed.
I perfectly positioned that blacklight. It's on the door.
What? Thank you. Let me know when you leave the house, Krath.
I'm out.
All right. Are you there? Can you hear me? Where are you? How old are you? All right, you can come back in.
All right, did he respond?
No response yet. Do we know if it's the hallway, this room, or the kitchen? Okay, do you want to see if it's in this room, though? I only ask because there's, like, the carpet, which is a kind of a line divide, you know?
Right. Level 2 stopped.
Where are you? Oh, we're trying to figure out the room, but yes. Okay, I'm comfortable saying it's this room. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you?
Oh, that was loud.
How old are you? Where are you? Oh, okay. Let's move stuff again. Where are you? All right, let's head out of here real quick. Okay, so we have EMF 5. All right, let's look for dots. Or not dots, ghost orbs. All right, let's go. I moved two cameras and set them up and shut the door, so...
Deus is interacting with that door a lot. Still wish we had a second monitor in here.
Indeed. Also agreed.
Completely agreed. Yeah.
They're getting ready here soon to overhaul the leveling system, which means our levels are going to reset to zero, just so you know.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm not really interested in getting any one of those three objectives either. Oh, although I didn't see the bone. I might go look for the bone. I'll be back. Do I want to? Rude. Okay, there's got to be a bone somewhere around here. Indeed, we didn't even get, well, we didn't go anywhere, really. Incidentally, I have a complete bone collection, so I'll take a picture of it, and then you're more than welcome to pick it up.
Okay. I thought you were still missing the skull.
Oh, I am still missing the skull. Thank you. Gotta be a bone somewhere. Huh. Well then. Make one more pass, like through the kitchen and some of the areas where it could be, and then we'll just head out.
Okay. Is it under the table?
That's what I was looking at. I don't see it. Yeah, me too. All right. Well, we'll end, find out it's a mimic, and the whole night will be a total wash. All right, we ready? I'm still surprised there isn't, like, a pack or something you could do to change the truck into something that looks like the Mystery Machine from Scooby-Doo.
I thought it was a...
Probably copyright issues, but I...
Right. Okay. All right, we ready? I want to try the campsite only because, again, they supposedly did some upgrades to it to make it run better. Plus, it's on the new PC, so I want to see how well it runs. Also, I'm going to go check, make sure I need the skull. Yes, I do. All right, we ready to go? Love you. Outdoor retreat was evacuated due to some campfire stories coming to life. As we wait for Krath again. Nah, we always have to wait for Krath. Well, yeah, but this is the first time we've played it where his computer is worse than my computer. Because this used to be on the old computer out front, in which case that poor computer. Again, not bad, just old. All right, we ready?
Yes.
I am.
Oh, okay. Hey. Baby, can you guide me to the generator, please? This white tent is very... Okay. This definitely runs better on this computer. And it definitely could have something to do with the upgrades they did to this too, so there's no way to know for sure. Am I the only one here?
No, I'm not in there.
I am exploring with the EMF reader.
Huh. Oh, nice. Do you have a camera?
Yes.
All right, approximately where are you? I will attempt to make my way to the cabin. I think I know the direction. Head to the end of that dock and look in the water, Krath. All right, I've taken a picture of it. Do you want to take it for your collection? You know, it'd be a fun ghost. If there was a ghost that it would kill, this would require... this would require a level of, I don't want to say invasion... but them to do some stuff that people would have a problem with. But if it would record voice clips of you, and then it would kill you, but it wouldn't remove your icon from the map, it wouldn't show you as dead, and you would still walk around, and you would still say things. So you would have no way of telling your teammates that you're dead. And I think it would just be very cool to have a ghost like that. Any opinion on that, Krath? I am not finding anything. So there's that white tent that you're there. I keep hearing that tent, like noises coming from that tent. That's the most suspicious place I've found so far. Yes. The white tent that you were in front of when I said that white tent.
Oh, EMF
5. Yep, like I said. EMF 5. Heading out for a minute? Do you want me to wait for you before I go out, Krath?
I don't even know where out is at this.
Same spot where in was. Krath, your sanity is very low. All right, so go straight. Keep going straight. Keep going straight. Keep going straight. All right, I'm heading back in. I did take a sanity pill. I suggest you do the same. Okay. Bringing a ghost book. Hello, spooky ghost. Are you there? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Miss Abyss has been forcefully ejected from the game. Are you taking pictures? God damn you. You tell me it's 10 and the door locks. I'm going to hide. Then I hear footsteps outside. I'm going to keep hiding. Ooh. All right, have you been watching the pictures?
Yeah, I didn't see him here. And again, he did appear just outside the gate, which is why I was taking a picture of him.
I'll be right back. Okay, keep an eye out to double check. Nuts. Glue. Alrighty.
You know, I am really glad this fence was made with the wood from the Holy Cross and was able to contain the ghost.
I'm really upset that it projects an invisible force field that I've been capable of climbing over, even though me and my cripple, hobbled-ass state would be able to get over it if it was a matter of life and death.
Especially, yeah, with that adrenaline.
Hey, look, an exterior door could slow you down. You could find a way to break it down. You could throw something out a window. But there would be more effort involved than leaping a less than 6 foot tall fence.
Right.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I was inside the bathroom, hiding in a stall.
Oh, indeed. I saw you on the map.
And I hear footsteps, and then I hear pictures being taken, and I'm like, wait a minute.
Oh, no. Again, the footsteps were the ghosts, but I was out here taking pictures of the because that still works.
All right, we ready to go?
Yep.
You have the ghost selected? All right. Well done. You found all the evidence. I assume you're going to bed based on the time.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much for joining us.
Oh, damn. I got like 3 levels off that.
Thank you very much for joining us. We hope you have a wonderful day. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye.